I started dating Beth Ann in high school. She used to make me sandwiches and sew buttons on my shirts. I tell you, there's nothing sexier than a girl who likes to take care of you.
I was introduced to Simone at a benefit. Oh, the entrance she made. Designer gown dripping in diamonds. You could tell from the way she walked, she knew she was fabulous.
I first saw Taylor at a women's march. She was giving a speech about dismantling the patriarchy. And I don't really remember much of it because the entire time she was speaking, I was just thinking, that is one hot feminist.
Beth Ann was a virgin on her wedding night.
I was Simone's third husband.
Right away, Taylor told me she was bisexual.
She wanted nothing more than to be a housewife.
Oh, she loved to shop and throw parties.
So I married a lawyer. My Jewish parents were thrilled.
We were very happy. For the first few years.
Until she discovered my secret.
And then, all hell broke loose.
It's a simple question, really.
Why would a woman kill?
And who would she murder?
The man who did her wrong?
The other woman?
Perhaps a friend, guilty of betrayal.
To know the answer, you must listen to the woman's story.
Discover her secrets.
Only then can you understand the choices she made.
You might condemn her.
You might forgive her.
You might think you'd have done the exact same thing.
But for the woman who kills, only one question really matters.
Does she get away with it?